most unique things about my journey to Fearless is that I got to share this wonderful, crazy experience with my family.
On the Fearless Tour backstage, they referred to me as Mama Swift.
And I don't mean to be, I'm not trying to be a prude here, but if I'm the mom of a 10-year-old girl in the audience, there were just a couple of moves there that I would be like,
No, you're right, you're
not looking at that.
My mom has come out on the road with us, and she's always around.
I feel very lucky to be out on the Fearless Tour because I have a 20-year-old daughter, and a lot of 20-year-olds don't necessarily want to hang with their moms all the time, although I'm pretty lucky because mine apparently does.
Sometimes, you know, I mean, there's not much to do, so you'll just get a golf cart and, like...
We learned early on in the whole touring experience when I was 15 and started doing radio tour. We learned how to deal with each other on the road. My mom is all in charge of just basically greeting people and making people feel welcome.
Thank you.
She would find a group of like 25 to 30 people and take them on a backstage tour and give them sort of the Mama Swift version of the way the tour works.
All right, well, you were promised a backstage tour. This is about as backstage as it gets because this is Taylor's stage and you are in back of it. Are these big, massive trucks?
Mama Swift's backstage tour.
That covers our trucks. Should we maybe go see buses now?
I don't even begin to understand how this happened, but I do love it.
And we have 72 costume changes.
Oh, so cool.
So,
also, other jobs that she has out here are very important. She draws the 13 on my hand every night. 13's my lucky number, so. My mom has always been very logical, very practical, and I think that's why I've always been that way.
I wish you could have seen the expressions of people's faces when they saw the water come down.
Oh, like, they were like, what?
Like, oh, she did.
Oh, is that what they were saying?
They're like that.
My dad's the one who's like, I had this crazy idea. Or, you know, he's the daydreamer. He's the one who's always like walking around the shows with a bag of Taylor Swift guitar picks in his pocket and hands them out to fans.
Would you like a pick?
I think.
This is what I do. I give away picks to people.
My parents, I just lucked out.
I'm gonna go sneak up on my dad in a store.
You know, to have two people who really believed in me.
Oh, sorry. You guys are weird.
It's just, I'm so lucky to have parents that actually took that trip with me, took that incredible, impossible journey.
This is a backstage pass from 2007. There's a lot of memories on there. It's really pretty cool.
My mom and I have always been best friends, and that's really helped because we really don't fight like you would imagine a teenage girl going on the road with her mom all the time. We have little disagreements every once in a while, but most of the time we get along really, really well.
Taylor and her mom have an incredible bond, and I think it is awesome that Taylor has someone around her at all times that she can confide in and get advice from or just talk to and hang out and be herself with, that she never has to question that.
She sits at the soundboard every night and watches the show. It's really cool to know that someone from your family is always going to be there watching to make sure that everything's okay.
I see this massive audience that is so connected with her, and I see that relationship going on, before my very eyes, and I fall in love with that audience because of what they're giving her.
I played the song The Best Day on Mother's Day as a surprise for my mom. That's a song that I wrote about her. She was sitting there at the soundboard, and I surprised her with it, and she cried, and it was really, really fun to sing that song to her.
I do allow myself little microseconds of stepping back and looking at it from the outside in, and that is when I lose it completely.
You set up a paint set in the kitchen and you're talking to me.
There are times when I look at this young woman and everything she's accomplished and where she is, and yet I still see that little girl in the car seat with those big blue eyes in my rearview mirror. Say, that's my baby, and I'm real proud.